This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kia ora and good day. We just finished hunting for some trophy stags, and we're now looking for some fat sparkers for meat. And we are on the southern part of Tongariro National Park, and if you got a few minutes time, you can get your gear and saddle up and follow us and enjoy this hunt. First thing first, we need some meat for our dinner for a couple of nights, and we are going to get a young goat. Believe it or not, they are really nice if you cook them very slowly. And we have a camp oven, we're gonna shove them in there, and in a few hours it'll be ready. What sort of a hit was that one? He jumped up and disappeared. All right, you're lucky that's a small one. Have a look at this stag. His neck as big as his belly. Look at the size of that neck, mate. Oh, big round neck. That's how they can fight. This young stag, I think he's got 6 or 8 points. It's not good for us. We're looking for spikers. Big fat boy, look at him. Goodness me. You gonna shoot in my shoulder or what? Shoot him now because he's gonna fall into that big happy down there, big abyss. Get him to come up in the sun. Just wait till he comes up.
He's going to tumble down. I want him not to go down. Take it easy. He's going to turn up. Because the rest of the mates are up. Wait till he gets out of the road. And then we put one into him. When he turns the nice boat side, we take it. No hurry. Yeah.
He doesn't go all the way down into the creek. You hit him well. He's not gonna go too far, but being as steep, he could be going all the way.
I think he went where those tall pongas are, and it could be there. Be a heck of a job to get him out.
Well, I'll tell you what, that's gonna take us at least 3 hours to get him out of this bloody black hole. Never mind, life is as such.
Careful, mate. You don't want to break your leg. Nice young spiker. Shut up there. He jumped over, came out here. You can see his tracks. Just there and there. He went over, jumped over the punga, hit that corner of punga, and fell over there. The moisture is here intact. The moisture in there is intact. And show us the log, James. And he hit the punga, and as it is, half of it is broken. There he came through that punga, slid down, and stopped there. Well done, James. All right. Righto. We sorted that and we take him up.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says, we'll see you later.
All right.